preliminaries of the girls.
Hmm.
Andiyan kasi yung mga favorites. Aminin na natin, andiyan yung mga favorites. Sila Eliza, sila Michelle, ganyan. Ang daming favorites. Tapos, I remember, kasi I have a, like, I talk pageant to my close friends. And I remember messaging one of my really good friends, si Attorney PY. Sabi ko sa kanya, eh, si Iloilo, Attorney. Parang okay siya. Sabi ko gano'n sa kanya. Tapos sabi niya, ah, talaga? Tapos sabi ko, oo, ganyan, ganyan. Tapos parang, yun nga, a few days later, she won. Tapos parang sabi ko, binalikan ko siya, sabi ko, alam mo na, iba eh. Iba yung dating niya eh. Iba siya. Iba siya, Mars. Gumanon ako. So parang, ako, I think it's an advantage for her that she won and competed at this challenging time during a pandemic. Kasi we don't know how Miss Universe is gonna be, whether it's gonna be very strict, walang audience na naman, baka maging same siya or similar siya to Miss Universe Philippines, but at least she was able to compete already with those challenges, diba? And I think that she has a good team guiding her. Everybody in the Philippines is willing to help anyway with the Q&A, with the walk, with the styling, with the makeup, ganyan. Like, nung year ko, medyo sariling sikap ako eh. Kami, nung batch namin, mga 5-6 years ago, medyo sariling sikap. Kasi, wala pang winners. But now, like, all eyes on us and everybody's willing to help. So, I know that she's getting all the help she can get. And you can also tell that she really wants it. Iba kasi yun eh. Importante kasi yung G3. Like, parang hindi ka dapat na pilitan lang dyan sa position na yan. You also have to be ready with the responsibilities and really want it. And I can see it in her. And she answers well, which is very, yeah, she's very smart. And it's also very important for Miss Universe nowadays. Kasi they go through these so many rounds of question and answer. And ang ganda din niya. Yeah, so I'm really excited. Okay, I message her from time to time. Although I don't want to overwhelm her with like advice, you know. And the last time I messaged her was when she was going through this this thing with some fans of another country. I don't want to say what country, but then just fans of another country who kind of were like quote unquote, you know, ganging up on her. And then I just messaged her and was like, you know what? It happens. Unfortunately, this is not the first and last time this might happen to you. Pero, pag nalampasan mo na lahat to, sisiyo na lang ang Miss Universe sa'yo. Very game, you know, like when I message her, like she also receives it very well and she's always interested to hear more advice and more insight. So, that's also one thing I love about her is parang she's a learner and she's always very curious.
And at the same time, I just want to invite everyone to please subscribe. That's it for today. Thank you so much for supporting me.